How to block a phone number from sending you text messages on a Samsung Galaxy S4. Now first go back to the home screen, then tap on messaging and tap on the menu key, go into settings. Once you're in settings, scroll down and under the spam message settings, tap on spam settings checkbox to enable this feature, and then tap on add to spam numbers and tap on add. Now put in the phone number that you want to block. For example, I'm just putting some random number here and tap on save. And you can also use the match criteria to add in a spam number. So you can use exactly the same as start with, ends with, or includes. And then choose an option and then put in the number. So any number start with 321 can be blocked. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video.